Loving the looks of this. We have the big announcement from our friends at McDonald's here to share the news. Charlie Galloway. McDonald's is the place to go these days. Why? Because your breakfast menu is expanding. The all-day breakfast menu.
Yes.
That's a big deal.
Especially
for people like me who love getting the breakfast, but we sometimes can't get there until a little bit later in the day. So what else are you expanding on your already great list that you have?
Well, we had muffins before, and we've now expanded to the McGriddle line and the biscuit line as well. And with that coming in about another week or so, we're going to have the Chicken McGriddle.
So the Chicken McGriddle is up there in the front. So what, the McGriddle, that's, you have the chicken kind of waffle?
Yeah, it's kind of the chicken waffle thing approach. Yeah, exactly. People wanted it and would say, hey, we'll give it a shot.
So your list is extensive. I know we have a couple of the sandwiches, but I mean, this is long. I mean, you have everything from the sausage burrito to the fruit and maple oatmeal.
Hot
so
cakes.
So hot and cold.
Yes. Yeah.
You really have it all.
Yeah, absolutely. And it's actually, you know, it's well received by the customers. And we, like we said, we started out with the muffins to begin with. And then it was so well received, we're like, customers kept saying, but I want more. So we said, okay, we'll give you more.
You listen to what your customers
absolutely.
Want, right?
Absolutely.
Now, you brought some drinks too with you. Have you expanded the drink list?
Well, we have, right now we're running the dollar any size coffee in Northeastern Ohio. So that's, you know, one of the best benefits for some of those early morning people who really need their coffee.
So that's going on already, dollar any
absolutely.
Size.
Yes.
Wow, that really gets your day started off right, doesn't it?
Yes, and then the pumpkin spice latte for the season.
So, of course, you know, we always have to start the pumpkins. I swear it comes in earlier and earlier every year with pumpkin spice. But again, I'm sure that's what the customers want. They are just drawn to that because it is so darn delicious.
It's good flavor. Very good
Hey,
flavor.
And another big thing that I know you guys are doing now, you've kind of drifted away from the margarine side of things.
Yes, we are using clarified butter with everything. We've always done healthy things. I mean, as much as, you know, people don't think that we do, we are very health conscious. I mean, an Egg McMuffin being just around 300 calories, I mean, we are very health conscious. So
that's
it's doing it better.
Egg White Delights. I know it's not on the all-day breakfast menu, but I'm going to work to get it there because they are so darn delicious. And again, they're not that many calories. I love that you have the calories up there because people really can see then what they're putting into their bodies.
Yes.
Healthy stuff.
Absolutely.
Thank you so much for being here. Always
Thanks
a pleasure
having
to
me.
Have McDonald's on the show. We'll be right back after this short break. Don't go anywhere.
Sponsors of New Day Cleveland include